अच्छी
हाँ लव स्टोरी अच्छी रही भैया,
नॉट सो गुड, कुछ नहीं था स्टोरी में,
इट वॉजंट एट ऑल गुड, आई मीन आई डोंट नो व्हाट वाज हैपनिंग इन द मूवी, इट जस्ट वेंट ऑन एंड ऑन, डोंट गो फॉर इट,
द फिल्म इज बैड एज आई टोल्ड यू, द फिल्म इज नॉट ऑल गुड, द स्टोरी इज नॉट गुड,
इट वाज फाइन, आई मीन आई एम डिसअपॉइंटेड,
इट वाज नाइस,
द मूवी वाज नाइस,
फाइन, फिल्म में सॉन्ग्स,
आई वाज एक्सपेक्टिंग अ लॉट but yeah a good effort I can say yeah.
It's a nice film okay all okay pretty okay I mean youth oriented film yeah. okay film
acting achhi thi but movie mein koi dam nahi tha
I think the actress was nice but Arman I didn't like him at all Diksha was good
everything
you don't understand the thing
yeah acting songs there wasn't I mean whatever song was on it was I don't know what really
heroine bhi theek thi gana khalifa
I like all the songs. I'm a Rahman fan, so all the songs. Yeah, it was different. The story was different, and the newcomers has done the best acting.
They're both good people.
Storyline strong. इतनी बन सकती थी, but उतनी बनी नहीं अच्छी.
Yeah, the storyline is best.
Diksha good. Arman okay. Not better. 25.
Songs are good. Yeah, Rahman. So all the songs are good.
Seriously, negative. Okay, there was no song, nothing entertaining at all. I was totally bugged up. I ran out of the theater during the after the interval. I came like half an hour late. So, still, I didn't like the movie at all. So,
he was totally overacting. He was jumping like
his acting is not that good. Actress is nice. She is very nice. She looks pretty. He's okay. I mean, compared to the Kapoor family and all, but he's not up to that mark.
Maximum one,
3.
2.5. 4 out of 5.
3.
5? 0? Is that negative? Completely negative.